Hi folks, my name is Bob Tabor and I'm a program manager on the content development team at Microsoft. But more importantly, over the last 20 years, I've taught hundreds of thousands of folks just like you how to program using C#. And I drew from that experience to design this introductory learning path for C#. From writing your very first lines of C# code to simply print out a message to screen, to learning about variables and basic data types, to basic logic structures like branching and loops. Once you complete this first learning path, you'll have a strong foundation to build on from there. By far, the best way to learn how to program is to actually write code. So I designed these modules to be interactive. You'll type in the code into the browser and watch it run. Nothing to install, just start writing code. You'll see it run to make sure that it works or catch any errors in your code. And that's important too. I'll help you understand why your code may not be working and how to interpret error messages you might see. Then near the end of every Learn module, I'll issue a coding challenge based on what you just learned. And if you get stuck, I'll give you hints. I'll even show you how I would have solved the challenge. After you've worked through all these modules, you'll have the foundation to be a great C# programmer.